What would it be like to live in the city of tomorrow? Urban development is in full transformation. Cities attract and generate over 80% of the economic growth. And by 2050, they'll host more than 2/3 of the world population. How well are we prepared to deal with these challenges that such expansion is creating? Water resources, energy, health, waste management, mobility and transportation, living places and the natural environment, and also the quality of living. Urban planners and city managers, together with researchers, entrepreneurs and innovators, are trying to tackle these challenges by developing smart cities. What is a smart city? How are smart cities using technology to address these problems? What is the role of citizens in a smart city? But more importantly, how can technology, artificial intelligence and data be used as enablers for the smart city while still preserving transparency, privacy, and of course, liberty? I'm Robert Muster, and I'm leading the Smart City Summer School course for curious minds here at the University of Twente, the most entrepreneurial university in the Netherlands. As a researcher at the Behavioral Management and Social Sciences faculty, I'm interested in the interconnections between technology, artificial intelligence and data, and human behavior. In this 10-day summer course, we'll get to meet with urban planners, smart city experts, technology innovators and entrepreneurs from all around the Netherlands and Europe. We'll discuss about smart mobility, smart energy, sensor networks, smart governance and open data. We'll discuss about infrastructure, blockchain, cybersecurity, and of course about smart citizenship. You'll experience Enschede Smart Citizens Innovation Living Lab, working with sensors and data, building your own sensor box. You'll explore smart governance standards and digital transformation leadership models. You'll debate issues related to ethics of artificial intelligence and open data and their effect on the quality of living. Ultimately, you'll use your knowledge and experience to tackle these issues and discover new ways to enhance the quality of living in the smart city of tomorrow. Together with your peers, you'll be working on a smart solution for a real city life challenge and presenting it to leading smart city experts of the municipality of Enschede. So join me in this summer experience and learn how you can make a change in designing the smart city of tomorrow.